The reaction to the horrific explosion at the Al Ahli Arab Hospital was a case in point. As I indicated last week, we have taken care to look at all the evidence currently available. Mr. Speaker, I can now share our assessment with the House. On the basis of the deep knowledge and analysis of our intelligence and weapons experts, the British government judges that the explosion was likely caused by a missile, or part of one, that was launched from within Gaza towards Israel.